smaller in size and are faster, are used mainly in attack, and they are at the forefront of the bulk of operations in northeastern Nigeria in the fight against Boko Haram insurgents.
Major General Bashir Salihu Magashi for his remarks. The Honorable Minister, sir.
Induction ceremony of 2 Augusta 109 Power and MI-17 helicopter into the Nigerian Army Infantry. I am particularly elated because the President, since assumption of office, prioritized national security at the top of his agenda, and part of it involves re-equipping armed forces and armed forces to enhance their operational effectiveness. We are indeed very grateful to Mr. President for his continued support to the armed forces of Nigeria. You all may recall that barely a year ago, the President inducted 2 Augusta 109 into the Nigerian Air Force inventory to give impetus to our national counter-terrorism and counter-insurgency efforts. And the feedback indicates that these aircrafts are making a difference in the theater of operation. Review these efforts permits me to once again express my sincere gratitude to President Muhammadu Buhari for his foresight, target leadership, despite several daunting challenges facing our dear country. The acquisition and the induction of these platforms, among other strides, is a testament to Mr. President's resolve to provide the equipment needed to combat contemporary security challenges bothering the nation. I must therefore remind you that the aircraft to be inducted today cost the nation a large sum of money, and as such, we must abide by its maintenance culture to sustain survivability status for the nation and to get the best out of it. Let me, at this point, congratulate the Nigerian Air Force for recording this great feat, especially at such a trying time. I therefore encourage the officers and men of the Nigerian Air Force to continue to align their individual and collective actions with the vision of Mr. President to ensure that the objective of stability is achieved in this country. Finally, let me state that with this induction, we expect to receive more heartwarming feedbacks from the various theaters of operation, and in no distant time, curtail the security menace disabling our dear nation in order to create the enabling environment for economic activities in this country. Thank you all, and God bless.